Hello, my dear friends. Let us continue the discussion of time scaling property. Okay. So see, I have told, suppose xt is a signal. Then, what is its time scaled version? How to denote its time scaled version? That means x of at, where a is a constant. Now, if a greater than 1, that means a is equal to 2, 3, etc. So if a greater than 1, then this x at represents time compression. Time compression. That means the signal xt compressed by a factor a, whatever the factor is given in the question. Understood? So that means x at is nothing but time compression for a greater than 1. This is compression. Compression for a greater than 1. Now see, suppose a is less than 1 and it is greater than 0. Right? Understand? A is less than 1 and greater than 0. That means a is in between 0 to 1. In this case, x at represents time expansion. Time expansion. Right? Understand? This is time compression for a less than 1. This is time expansion for a between 0 to 1. A in between 0 to 1. Okay. So, this discussion I have made in my last video class, I have made this discussion. Anyway, again let us continue by taking some examples so that you can understand in a better manner. Suppose x of t is given. Any question is given. Suppose it is given x of t is equal to t. X of t is equal to t. When? Suppose it is given 0 less than equal to t less than equal to 1. And 0 else. At any other places the value is 0. Then what we will do? Sketch x of 2t. Also sketch x of 1 by 2t. Try to understand how to sketch this. This is also another example. I am taking this example. Okay. Now let us plot first x of 2t. So now what is your xt? Xt is given in this manner. This is time axis. This is your x of t. X of t is equal to t. From what to what? From 0 to 1. From time varying from 0 to 1. This is 0, this is 1. Now x of t is equal to t means y is equal to mx. Suppose this is y. Y is equal to mx. Slope is 1. So positive slope, straight line will find. Y is equal to mx plus c. C is 0, passing through origin. Now this is the plot for xt. This is the plot for xt. Now what you have to do? Try to understand. You have to sketch x of 2t. So first I have discussed how you have to sketch. First let us consider this is your 2t axis. Then here you have to take x of 2t. This is xt versus t. This is x of 2t versus 2t. That means you are using dummy variable. Suppose xp versus p. This is same as xt versus t. This is same as x2t versus 2t. That means in place of t, you can use p or you can use 2t or you can use anything else. But actually, the axis, horizontal axis, becomes the same dummy variable. Understood? So now the curve will not change. The shape of the curve will not change. Same shape you will find. See here. This is 0 to 1. This slope is 1. This slope is also 1. Here 1 means slope, I mentioned. Now if slope is 1, this point is what? This point is 1. Obviously this point is 1. There is no problem. Understood? Okay, good. Now this is x of 2t versus 2t. But what is your aim? Your aim is to draw x of 2t versus t. Versus t, not versus 2t. That means this axis you have to transform to t axis. This is your basic objective. You have to transform this axis to t axis. So how to transform? Okay, see here, 2t is equal to 0 at this point. I have told 2t is equal to 0 at this point. 2t is equal to 0. What about t? T is equal to also 0. 0 by 2, 0. Now at this point, 2t is equal to 1, t is equal to 1 by 2, definitely will find. So this point for 2t, becomes 1 by 2 for t. This point 4 to t becomes 0 for t. Understood or not? Now see again. Between 0 to 1, what? 2 t. Here you just mark. Very interesting concept. 0 less than 2 t less than 1. 0 to 2 t. What is the equation? The equation is y is equal to mx. Y is equal to mx. Slope is what? Slope is 1. That means, slope is 1 means here you have to write the equation is y is equal to mx. M is what? 1. Dekho, x of 2t, that is y axis, is equal to m kitna hai? 1 into 2t. Right, understand? That means, x of 2t is equal to 2t. That means, here the equation is 2t. So, 0 to 1, try to mark, this is very interesting and very important also. 0 to 1, 2t this much. What is the equation? Equation is 2t. Now, this 2t is with respect to x of 2t for this. Now, if you write the equation with respect to t, that means the equation having the slope now 2. But actually, this equation having slope 1. Dekho dhyan se. This equation having slope 1 on this plane. Now, this equation, if you take only t is the variable, if you take 2t is the variable, this axis, then slope 1. If you take t is the variable, then slope is t. So, slope is 2. Understood? Good. Now, 0 less than equal to 2t less than equal to 1. What is the equation? Equation is 2t. That means, here, x of 2t is equal to 2t. Now, this if you convert into t, that means 0 less than t less than 1 by 2. Divide 2. 0 by 2, 0. 2t by 2, 2. T 1 by 2. So this is, that means 2t from 0 to 1 means t from 0 to half. Now, what is the equation? The equation is this. But for t, the equation is mx, m is 2. But for t, try to understand. But for t variable, equation becomes mx. That means you are having a straight line. See here how to sketch. This is now t axis. Now you have transform to t axis. Now 0 point becomes 0 point on the axis. This 1 point becomes 1 by 2 point on the axis. Now, what will be the equation y is equal to mx? M kitna hai? 2 hai now. Because x is t. So, therefore, the equation is mxt, t variable ki drishti se. Mx2. That means we are getting a slope 2. Slope 2. That means this point is also 1. See here. Now, this is the signal which represents x of 2t. This is time compressed signal. Dekho, 1 becomes half. And the line slope has changed. Line slope is now not 1. The slope is 2 now. But the extreme point, vertical extreme point, having the same value. Here was 1. Here the value is 1. Understood? Okay. So now this is the plot. Okay. This is the plot. Now let us discuss x of half t. Dekho. Again I am discussing here x of half t. How to sketch actually x of half t? So similarly, by taking similar consideration, similar concept, you can plot x of half t. Okay. Dekho. Kaise plot kiya ja sakta hai? So now this is your x of t. Now, I am taking the axis half t or t by 2. Either t by 2 or half t, whatever you just t by 2. Now, if this is t by 2, here I am taking x of t by 2. Are x of half t is same as x of t by 2, na? See here, what is happening? Now, the shape will same because you are using dummy variable. In place of t, you are using t by 2. In place of t, you are using t by 2. So, same shape. That means, the figure will become this. Now, what you have to do? You have to transform this t by 2 axis to t axis. Now, how to make transformation? See here, 0, t by 2, 0. What about t? T 0. Here, t by 2, 1. What about t? T is equal to 2. So, that means here you will find it 2. This point transform to this point. This point transform to this point on this axis. Now, let us find out the equation. 0 to 1, what is the equation? Between 0 to 1, the equation is mx. That means, between 0 to 1, when t by 2 is in between 0 to 1, that means 0 less than t by 2 less than 1. Then answer the question. What will be the equation? X t by 2 is equal to what? This is mx. M is what? 1. 1 into t by 2. Because axis is t by 2, na? Mx. Now from this, what will find? What you will find? You will find t. 0 less than t less than 2. You want to find with respect, you want to draw with respect to t. Now this is the range for t. Here the range is 0 to 1. Here the range becomes 0 to 2. Now here the equation is mx, slope is 1. But if you mark with respect to t, t is the variable, then what is the slope? 1 by 2. X t by 2 is equal to 1 by 2 into t now. Because if you take t is the variable, then slope is 1 by 2. That means between 0 to 2, you have to plot a straight line. The slope is 1 by 2. Slope is 1 by 2. See here. So this straight line having the slope what? 1 by 2. This slope is 1 by 2. Extreme point having the value same 1. This straight line having the slope. What is the slope? The slope of this straight line is 1 by 2. Understood? That means this signal, whatever the signal given, this signal expanded. This is expanded. This was 1, now this is 2. The signal expanded. So that means when we are plotting t by 2, the signal expanded. When we are plotting 2t, x of 2t, this is x of t by 2, signal expanded. X of 2t, signal is compressed. See here, signal is compressed. This is compression, this is expansion. So that means if a value, this a is 2 here, greater than 1, signal is compressed. His a value is what? 1 by 2. Less than 1, signal is expanded. So expansion and compression depends upon the value of a. Expansion and compression depends upon the value of a. Now here, very quickly how to sketch. Actually see, if xt is here, xt is given, first you just mark the horizontal extreme points. Vertical extreme points remains unchanged. There will be no change. Horizontal extreme points, because you are scaling with respect to time. So therefore, you are changing horizontal extreme points. Understood? And vertical extreme points, here remains every plot that is same. 1, 1, 1, 1. Understood? And line equation or curve equation will change. Equation will not same. Understood? Here the slope 1. Here the slope becomes 2. Here the slope becomes 1 by 2. Slope will change. Understood or not? Clear? So now, this is the concept. Whatever the examples you take, so by taking these concepts, very quickly, you can plot without analyzing. So just like tricks, you just remember the concept in the form of trick, so that you can easily plot whatever the plot will give to you, whatever the question will give to you. So now, suppose I am having xt. Any question will be given to you. Suppose this xt is given, suppose it is given, suppose 1. Suppose it is given 1. From what to what? From minus 1 less than equal to t less than equal to 3 and 0 else. And 0 else. Now you have to sketch x of 3t. Then x of, suppose t by 2. Any question will be given to you. No problem, you can easily answer the questions. So how to sketch? See, first x of t. X of t, this is time axis. This is your x of t axis you are taking. Now x of t versus t. This is 1, from minus 1 to 3. This point is minus 1, this point is 3. So minus 1 to 3, what is the value? The value is 1. Now there is no problem. Now, x of 3t, see here, how quickly you can plot. X of 3t means, this signal, dekho, a is 3, which is greater than 1. So therefore, definitely compression must be there. If compression, extreme points, just say divide. Minus 1, here extreme point, left extreme point is minus 1. So minus 1 by 3. Tamane here you will find minus 1 by 3. Here 3, 3 by 3, you will find 1. That means, the signal value, between this to this. Equation same, 1. Equation same, 1.
This is your x of 3t. Now similarly, if you want to sketch x of t by 2, x of t by 2 means here just mark a is 1 by 2, a is less than 1. So therefore expansion. This is your time axis. This is your time axis. Now we will find the expanded version of this signal. So minus 1 into 2. Here you will multiply minus 2. This 3 into 2, here it is 6. The signal is in between minus 2 to 6. This is your x of t by 2. Understood? So very simple. You can easily sketch if you know the concept. Okay? So whatever the question will be given to you, suppose next example, dekh lete hain, bahut sara example kar lenge, koi problem nahi. Any question, any question will be given. Suppose x of t is given by a figure in this part. This is t, this is suppose given, and this is suppose the figure. This is suppose minus 1, this is minus 1, this is 0, this is suppose 2, and this value suppose 2. This is x of t. Try to understand. Very interesting. Okay, so now your aim is to sketch x of 2t. देन x ऑफ t by 3 ले लेते हैं, कुछ भी, पहले इसको प्लॉट करेंगे फिर इसको प्लॉट करेंगे. पहले देख लेते हैं x ऑफ 2t कैसे प्लॉट किया जाएगा. अगर उसी प्रकार प्लॉट करेंगे कॉन्सेप्चुअली यू कैन प्लॉट, अदरवाइज डायरेक्टली सी. सो 2t मीन्स व्हाट? कंप्रेशन. सो एक्सट्रीम पॉइंट जस्ट मीन मार्क होरिजेंटल एक्सट्रीम पॉइंट माइनस 1 0 2 दिस पॉइंट्स इज जस्ट मार्क. सो माइनस 1 दिस इज एक्चुअली 2 2 मीन्स a ग्रेटर देन 1. That means compression minus 1 by 2. That means divide by 2. So time axis, axis point, extreme point, you have to divide. So this is minus 1 by 2. Then this is 0 by 2, again 0. This point transform this point. This point transform 2 by 2. This is 1. Transform to 1. Now here, this vertical extreme points remain constant. That means here 2, here also minus 1. There is no problem. Now you can sketch. Now we can sketch. Sorry. Now we can sketch here. This point is 2. This point is minus 1. Now this is your sketch. Dekho, this signal compressed minus half to 1. This is your x of 2t. Understood? Compressed. Now suppose you want to sketch. This is your t by 3. Now see, slope changed. Slope changed. Because this is 1. This is now 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2. This gap is 1 by 2. So there was slope automatically changed. Equation changed. Okay? But this vertical axis extreme points will not change. This is 2, this is minus 1. This is 2, this is minus 1. But horizontal extreme points are changed. So it has been seen that the extreme points compressed, comes closer. Okay? Now see, here a is t by 3. So 1 by 3 means a less than 1. So in this case it is expanded. So minus 1 into 3, minus 3. That means you just mark here. This is your minus 3. This is 2 into 3. That means 6. See here, this is your 6. 6. Now 0 into 3, that is 0. That means this vertical axis extreme points remains constant. This is your minus 1. This is your 2, there is no problem. This is 2. Now here what you have to do? Exactly the figure you can draw in this manner. This is your x of t by 3. Understood or not? This is your time axis. That means the figure is expanded by an amount of 3. 3 amount may 3 factor may by a factor of 3. 3 factor may expand. Ye 3 factor may ye 2 factor may compress. Understood? Samajh mein aa raha hai ki nahi? तो यही तरीका होता है किसी भी सिग्नल का टाइम स्केलिंग वर्सन प्लॉट करने के लिए. इफ द सिग्नल इज टाइम स्केल्ड बट जस्ट मार्क व्हाट फैक्टर इट स्केल्ड अकॉर्डिंगली यू कैन स्केच द सिग्नल. अंडरस्टूड? ओके. सो नाउ व्हाट एवर द क्वेश्चंस विल बी गिवन टू यू. सपोज यू आर हैविंग अनदर एग्जांपल. सपोज एक्स टी इज इक्वल टू यू टी. देखो ये सिंपल केस ले लेते हैं. सो नाउ यू हैव टू स्केच x ऑफ 2t यू हैव टू स्केच x ऑफ t बाई टू. हाउ टू स्केच, ध्यान से देखो, ये तो तुम्हारा टाइम एक्सिस है, कॉन्सेप्चुअली समझने की कोशिश करते हैं. दिस इज xt, xt क्या है, ut, ut मतलब ये. नाउ देखो x टू t, सपोज यू वांट टू स्केच x ऑफ 2t, x ऑफ 2t, x ऑफ 2t वर्सेस t, दैट मींस आई हैव टोल्ड x इज ग्रेटर देन 1, दैट मींस यू विल फाइंड कंप्रेशन. कंप्रेशन मींस एक्सट्रीम पॉइंट 0 बाई 2, अगेन 0. देन दिस पॉइंट इज इनफाइनाइट, इनफाइनाइट टू अगेन इनफाइनाइट, सो दैट मींस अगेन यू विल फाइंड सेम, वाई सेम. सी हियर, इफ यू मार्क द इक्वेशन, व्हाई दिस इक्वेशन रिमेंस प्रिजर्व्ड, व्हाई दिस इक्वेशन रिमेंस प्रिजर्व्ड, अंडरस्टूड ना? दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, व्हाई द इक्वेशन रिमेंस प्रिजर्व्ड. सपोज यू वांट टू, यू नो एक्स टी इज इक्वल टू यू टी, ध्यान से देखो यू टी का डेफिनेशन क्या है, दिस इज 1 फॉर टी ग्रेटर देन 0, इज इक्वल टू 0 फॉर टी लेस देन 0, इज इक्वल टू हाफ फॉर टी इज इक्वल टू 0. ओके, सो नाउ सी हियर, एक्स ऑफ टू टी, एक्स ऑफ टू टी मीन्स यू ऑफ टू टी. अगर यू ऑफ टू टी तुम लिखोगे इधर, यहाँ पे 1, टू टी ग्रेटर देन 0 इज इक्वल टू 0, टू टी लेस देन 0 इज इक्वल टू हाफ, देन टू टी इज इक्वल टू 0, ये हो गया यू ऑफ टू टी. नाउ अगर एक्स ऑफ टू टी वर्सेस टू टी प्लॉट करोगे, देखो ये तुम्हारा यू ऑफ टू टी, समझ में आ रहा है कि नहीं? नाउ यू ऑफ टू टी इज इक्वल 1 फॉर टू टी ग्रेटर देन इक्वल 0. अगर टू टी वर्सेस इधर, अगर टू टी वर्सेस यू ऑफ टू टी और एक्स ऑफ टू टी प्लॉट करोगे, एक्स ऑफ टू टी सेम आज यू ऑफ टू टी ना, दैट मीन्स यू विल फाइंड सेम, देयर इज नो प्रॉब्लम, सेम 1 0, क्योंकि यू ऑफ टू टी इज इक्वल 1, टू टी ग्रेटर देन 0, टू टी ग्रेटर देन 0, यू ऑफ टू टी इज इक्वल 0, टू टी लेस देन 0, लेस देन 0, दिस इज हाफ, टू टी इज इक्वल 0, 0 एवरेज वैल्यू. बट इफ यू चेंज दिस टू टी, सी यू ऑफ टू टी अगेन विल फाइंड 1 और नॉट, कॉन्स्टेंट. तो हियर देर इज नो टाइम वेरिएबल, सो देयर फॉर कॉन्स्टेंट रिमेन्स विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू टू टी इट इज 1, विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू टी इज ऑल्सो 1. ओके, दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट. नाउ हियर टी लेस देन 0, टू टी ग्रेटर देन, सॉरी टू टी ग्रेटर देन 0 मीन्स टी ग्रेटर देन 0. हियर इज इक्वल टू 0, टी लेस देन 0, टू टी लेस देन 0 मीन्स टी लेस देन 0. हियर इज इक्वल टू हाफ, टी इज इक्वल टू 0. नाउ नोइंग दिस यू कैन स्केच, इफ यू स्केच यू विल फाइंड यू ऑफ टू टी मीन्स एक्स ऑफ टू टी इज इक्वल टू 1, टी ग्रेटर देन 0, इज इक्वल टू 0, टी लेस देन 0, इज इक्वल टू हाफ, टी इज इक्वल टू 0. एक्चुअली दिस एवरेज वैल्यू हाफ, अंडरस्टूड और नॉट? सो दैट मीन्स ओनली जस्ट मार्क द एक्सट्रीम पॉइंट्स, इक्वेशन कॉन्स्टेंट, हियर एक्चुअली कॉन्स्टेंट, सो दैट्स व्हाई इट्स सेम. Otherwise, the equation may, the line may change. Line or any equation, any curve may change when we are transforming to t-axis. This is the plot. Understood or not? Okay? There is no problem. So, any question will be given to you. Suppose, dekho ye question, ye bhi easy question hai, x of t is equal to suppose t. You have to sketch x of 2t and x of t by 2. Dhyan se dekhna, x of t by 2. Next example. So this is next example. So now how to sketch it? X of t, dekho, x of t is equal to t. That means this is your time axis. This is your x of t. Dhyan se dekhna. Slope is 1. Now, actually it is rt. Let us consider this is rt. Ramp function. Yani ki t greater than 0, the slope is 1. The straight line exists. Before this, the straight line also exists, but slope is 0. Or you can say this straight line. Okay, so now this is your rt, xt is equal to rt, this much. Now, x of 2t, so how to sketch? You know, rt is equal to t for t greater than or equal to 0, is equal to 0 for t less than 0. Dhyan se dekhna. Now, agar tum isko 2t versus isko plot kar lete hain, x of 2t, to same rahega na, xt versus t, same as x2t versus 2t. Okay, so that means we will find same, slope 1. But if you transform this axis to t-axis, then what changes will find? This is the concept. What changes will find? Now, if you transform this to t-axis, dhyan se dekho, lekin vertical axis mein toh x of 2t rahega na? So that means if you agar 2t form x, r of 2t, dekho dhyan se, r of 2t, actually r of 2t is same as x of 2t, and this is x of 2t na? xt rt liya. So now see what you are doing. So this is equal to 2t for 2t greater than equal to 0. This is equal to 0 for 2t less than 0. Dhyan se dekho. यानी कि आर टू टी इज इक्वल टू एम एक्स, हियर एम इज वन बिकॉज टू टी एक्सिस वी आर टेकिंग वन इंटू टू टी. दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट, दिस टोटल इज द वेरिएबल नाउ. बट इफ यू कंसिडर, देखो एक्स ऑफ टू टी व्हिच इज इक्वल टू आर ऑफ टू टी व्हिच इज इक्वल टू टू टी. नाउ कन्वर्ट टू द वेरिएबल, माने कन्वर्ट इट टू टी वेरिएबल, देन टी ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू जीरो इज इक्वल टू जीरो, टी लेस देन जीरो. नाउ हियर इफ यू टेक टी एज द वेरिएबल, टू टी ग्रेटर देन इक्वल जीरो डिवाइड टू टी ग्रेटर देन इक्वल जीरो, टू टी लेस देन जीरो डिवाइड टू टी लेस देन जीरो. इफ यू कन्वर्ट टू टी वेरिएबल, ध्यान से देखना इसको, देन हियर एम इज वन, नाउ एम एक्स टी इज द वेरिएबल ना, एक्स इज टी. सो दैट मीन्स यू आर गेटिंग ए स्ट्रेट लाइन हैविंग स्लोप टू. दिस इज द डिफरेंस. अदरवाइज द सिग्नल इज व्हाट? सिग्नल इज कंप्रेस्ड. एक्स अप टू टी सिग्नल इज कंप्रेस्ड. कंप्रेस्ड मीन्स सी द स्ट्रेट लाइन स्लोप ग्रेजुअली डिक्रीज, कंप्रेशन, इट इज कंप्रेस्ड. द स्लोप इज टू. दिस इज वेरी बेटर. अंडरस्टूड? नाउ सिमिलरली इफ यू कंसिडर एक्स टी बाई टू, एक्स टी बाई टू वर्सेस टी. नाउ एक्स टी इज स्लोप वन, एक्स टी बाई टू, ध्यान से देखना इसको, एक्स टी बाई टू वट विल फाइंड. सो स्लोप विल चेंज, हियर द स्लोप बिकम्स टू, हियर द स्लोप बिकम्स टू, स्लोप बढ़ गया लेकिन इधर स्लोप घट जाएगा. सो क्यों? सेम कॉन्सेप्ट यू जस्ट यूज. देखो नाउ एक्स ऑफ टू टी, एक्स ऑफ टी बाई टू डायरेक्टली एम राइटिंग हियर, एक्स ऑफ टी बाई टू इज इक्वल टू आर ऑफ टी बाई टू इज इक्वल टू आर ऑफ टी बाई टू इज इक्वल टू टी बाई टू फॉर व्हाट? फॉर टी बाई टू ग्रेटर देन इक्वल जीरो इज इक्वल टू जीरो, फॉर टी बाई टू लेस देन जीरो. ध्यान से देखो, लेस देन इक्वल टू लेस देन व्हाटएवर यू से, नो प्रॉब्लम. अंडरस्टूड आर नॉट? अंडरस्टूड? यहाँ पे इक्वल टू दे दिया मैंने, यहाँ पे जरूरत नहीं, लेस देन जीरो. अंडरस्टूड? सो नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू नाउ, इफ यू कन्वर्ट टू टी एक्सिस, एक्चुअली विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू टी बाई टू द स्लोप इज वन हियर बिकॉज टी बाई टू इज द एंटायर वेरिएबल. नाउ इफ यू चेंज इट, सो आर ऑफ टी बाई टू, सपोज एक्स ऑफ टी बाई टू इज इक्वल टू आर ऑफ टी बाई टू इज इक्वल टू, देखो टी बाई टू नाउ चेंज टू टी, टी ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू जीरो. एक्चुअली वेरिएबल इज टी नाउ, इफ वेरिएबल इज टी देन एम एक्स व्हाट? वन बाई टू टी, एम इज वन बाई टू, सो इज इक्वल टू जीरो फॉर टी लेस देन जीरो. नाउ इफ द वेरिएबल इज टी, नाउ दिस इज द वेरिएबल, नाउ व्हाट इज द स्लोप? वन बाई टू, दैट मीन्स यू विल फाइंड द स्लोप रिड्यूसेस, 1 by 2 is the slope. Mark, this is expanded, this is compressed, but it is not seen because up to infinity it is extended. But you can visible, it can be visible from this slope. This slope increases, this slope decreases. Decreases means straight line aise ho raha hai. Aise ho raha matlab expand ho raha hai. Straight line aise ho raha hai matlab compress ho raha hai. Samajh mein aa raha hai ki nahi? Yahi technique. स्टूडेंट लोगों का कंफ्यूजन यही है. सब क्या करेंगे? एक्सट्रीम पॉइंट देख लेंगे, यहां पे जीरो, वही स्लोप वन कर देंगे. नो, स्लोप इज नॉट वन, स्लोप चेंजेस. अंडरस्टूड? व्हेनेवर यू आर एक्सपांडिंग और कंप्रेसिंग द सिग्नल, इफ देयर इज अ स्ट्रेट लाइन देन स्लोप चेंजेस. दिस इज द इंपॉर्टेंट कॉन्सेप्ट. ओके, सो एनी एग्जाम्पल यू कैन सी, यू कैन इजिली स्केच द टाइम स्केल्ड सिग्नल, whether the signal is compressed or whether the signal is expanded, so that can be easily plotted, and from that you can have idea, yes the signal is compressed, yes signal is expanded. So that means what is the conclusion? If a greater than 1, signal is compressed, if a less than 1, signal is expanded. Okay, thank you.